yard line. So it'll be second down, about 5 yards to go from there. So they pick up some yards on the fumble on the pitch with 6 minutes, 51 seconds to go. There's one back in the backfield, one receiver to the near side, two to the far side, Guthrie underneath center, calling the signals, looking over to the two receiver set, finds number two, Bobby Foot for the first down, Foot up at about the 30-yard line.
A long touchdown pass, Guthrie missed him that time, and, you know, the Linfield secondary has had no answers today for the Southern Oregon offense.
This time, Foot and Alfonso Harris in the near side. Bauer comes in motion over here. Bauer's open. He doesn't see him. He's looking over the middle. Now just throws the ball into the ground. Bauer was open for the first down, it appeared, for a moment. There is a flag down the field. We'll see what it is. But the result was an incomplete pass. We'll see what the penalty flag is.
It's sort of in that area where you would expect offensive holding, and that's what the call is going to be. So Linfield will have the option of backing them up or takers
from their own 14-yard line. But we've seen them make this down before. They had a similar down like this that they made earlier in the game on a huge run by Guthrie. We'll see what they do here. They have two receivers split to the near side, including Hamilton and Foot. Guthrie looking over the middle now, finds his receiver Hamilton for about a 4 or 5 yard pickup, so he ends up only getting the short pickup.
He bound on that play when the offensive line protection broke down. Hamilton came back and made the short reception.
So Guthrie now back in the shotgun formation on second down 20 from his own 19. He has two receivers here to the near side of the field. He's looking to the opposite side of the field. Finds the receiver, Alfonso Harris. Harris kind of pushes off the defender. And now it looks like John Brown comes with the ball, but I believe we'll see what the referees rule here, incomplete pass or not.
I think last year for Southern Oregon, big catch there and just sort of went up over one of the Linfield defensive backs and made a big catch like all of the Southern Oregon receivers have done today.
Harris and Hamilton now split to the near side of the field. Bauer comes in motion this way. Foot, the one receiver, to the other side. They throw back to the other side to Foot. Foot breaks a tackle. Is going to pick up about 9 yards on the play. So Southern Oregon continues to move the ball through the air. Bobby
been relatively mistake-free, and that's going to be a key for them because Guthrie has thrown 16 interceptions this year, avoided any today, though, and that's what's been the catalyst to their offensive success.
Southern Oregon comes out in wishbone formation. Hamilton, the tight end, the ball goes up the middle to Bauer, I believe. He's going to pick up the first down easily, picks up almost 5 yards on the play. So Southern Oregon now
certainly is, you know, the better part of their offense, and they've used it effectively now, and Linfield, you know, has to prepare for the pass, and that opens a lot on the ground.
Guthrie now under center, wishbone formation. Once again, Bobby Foot, the one receiver, here to the near side of the field. Handoff goes up the middle again to Bauer. Bauer's going to pick up about 3 on the play before he's dragged down the middle of the field. So Southern
Raiders coaching staff is just trying to keep the ball out of Linfield's hands here at the end of the first half.
So Guthrie looks like he's going to come up underneath center. This time Bobby Foot's going to be split over here to the near side of the field. One